Good morning, children. Today we are going to revise the first chapter in 6th standard geography, the Earth in the Solar System. Now let us see the Earth. The Earth is the third nearest planet to the Sun. In size, it is the fifth largest planet. Why is Earth called blue planet? Earth appears blue from when seen from the outer space since it has over two-thirds water. So it is called blue planet. Next, the solar family. What does the solar family consist of? The solar family consists of the sun, planets, the satellites and asteroids and meteoroids. See, how many planets are there in the solar system? There are 8 planets in the solar system. First, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. We are going to see multiple choice questions. First one, the sun is dash. First option, a star. Second option, a celestial bodies. Third option, the head of the solar system. Fourth option, all of these. Which is the correct answer? All of these. Second one, which of these was a planet still 2006 but is now a rough planet? First option, Neptune. Second option, the Sun. Third option, Pluto. Fourth one, Solaris. Which is the correct answer? Yes, Pluto is a correct answer. Third one, Ursa Major is a dash. First option, star. Second option, constellation. Third option, galaxy. Fourth option, asteroid. See, which is the correct answer? Constellation is the correct answer. Next, the planet known as the Earth twin is dash. First option, Jupiter. Second option, Saturn. Third option, Venus. Fourth option, Earth. Which is the correct answer? Venus is the correct answer. Next, the pole star indicate the direction of the dash. First option, south. Second option, north. Third option, east. Fourth option, west. Which is the correct answer? North is the correct answer. Next, which is the third nearest planet to the sun? First option, Sun. Second option, Earth. Third option, Mercury. Fourth option, Jupiter. Which is the correct answer? The Earth is the correct answer. Are you clear? Now let us see fill in the blanks. First one, a group of dash forming various patterns is called a dash. What comes? Stars, constellation. Next, a huge system of stars is called dash. What is the answer? Galaxy. Next one, dash is the closest celestial body to our Earth. What is the answer? The moon. Next, planets do not have the own dash and dash. The answer is heat and light. Next, the Amavasya night occur about dash days after the Purnima night. What is the answer? 15 days. Next, small bear constellation is better known as the dash. The answer is Saptarishi. Next, we are going to match the following. First one, the sun is the Earth. Answer is 150 million kilometer away from Earth. Next, the moon. The moon, the answer is 3.84 million kilometer away. Next, Mars and Jupiter. Asteroid belt. Last one, Saturn and Uranus. Answer is outer planet. Next, we are going to see true or false. First one, the Earth is the only planet that has a natural satellite. The answer is false. Second one, the pole star is known to have a fixed position in the sky. The answer is true. Next, third one, Saptarishi and Ursa Major are two different constellations. Answer is false. Fourth one, the geoid shape is not perfectly spherical. The answer is true. Next, fifth one, the sun appears bigger and brighter than other stars because it is indeed so. The answer is false. Last one, the moon takes about the same time in rotating about its axis once as it does to complete a revolution around the earth. Answer is true. Dear students, if you have any doubt, check the answer. Let us discuss answer the following. Children, take your notebook and copy the question and answer. Now see, first question, how does Earth support life? The Earth has favorable condition that support life. It is neither too hot nor too cold. It has both water and air, which are both indispensable for life. Presence of oxygen in the air in appropriate proportion support the life. These factors make the Earth a unique planet. Second question, what is meant by solar system? The term solar system refers to the family of the sun. The solar family consists of the sun, 8 planets, the satellite, asteroid and meteoroid. This whole system of body is called the solar system. The sun is the head of the solar system. Next, third question. Name all the planets according to the distance from the sun. The list of the planets in order of the distance from the sun is as follows. First one, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Fourth question, why is the Earth called a blue planet? The Earth is the blue planet because it appears blue from outer space as its 2/3 of the surface is covered with water. So it is called blue planet. Next, fifth question, what are the differences between a planet and a star? First one, planet. A planet does not have its own light and heat. It derives its light from a star. Next, star. A star possesses its own heat and light. Next, planet. A planet is usually smaller than stars. Next, stars. A stars are very huge object compared to a planet in general. Thank you.